1853. That was when the potato chip was first invented. Okay, it was actually before that, but I'm talking about the Saratoga chip. The modern version of the potato chip, if I got that right. Anyway, I'll be going over the most popular accounts. The one with a man named George Crum as the inventor. Again, in 1853, in the Moon Lake House restaurant at Saratoga Springs, New York, was a man named George Crum who worked as a chef. While working, a customer, rumored to be a businessman named Cornelius Vanderbilt, came in and ordered some French fries. George was the one to make the fries and sent them to the man that was probably Cornelius Vanderbilt. However, the customer sent them back, complaining that they were too thick. Many sources claimed that the fries kept getting sent back despite George cutting them thinner each time, and each time the customer kept saying the fries were too thick. I couldn't find out how many times this happened, with sources being inconsistent about this. The fries could have been sent back and forth 5 times, 8 times, maybe 100 times, 2 times. Eventually, George grew frustrated with this and decided to mess with the guy by cutting the potatoes as thin as he could to the point of being flakes. When the customer got this new order, he started to eat, with George Crum expecting him to get riled up about this. But instead, he was like, "Hey, that's pretty good." There was another version with George's sister Katie being the one to invent them. It started one day when she was cutting potatoes, and a piece fell into the active pot or fryer. It was then taken out and eaten by George. He liked it and had more made. This version wasn't as interesting as the first. That's all I have to say.